No.
In the last video, we used reinforcement learning to train this underpowered car how to use momentum to propel itself up the hill. Today, I'm challenging the AI to see how good it is. I'm ready. Let's go.
Here we go. No. Come on. Got it. Nah. Okay. No. I got it.
Alright guys, if you like to see more stuff like this, give me a thumbs up and a subscribe. See you in the next one.